One. Okay.
Ready?
No, I feel sick. Go on, do it. Alright, we're live. Oh, this is nerve wracking. Oh, we tune up.
Yes.
Hello, everybody. Oh, I'm more nervous than I am for a gig. It's like, should I be online? Hello, hello, hello. Oh, you're joining quick. That's great. Wow. The modern world. It's so crazy. Okay, well, I think we're going to start with lottery, but if you want to say hi or whatever you want, we've got a little mini set list. So we'll see how far we get through that. Here we go. Ready?
I guess so.
He's so bloody, how messed up is that? I'll forget it, he said, I'm a jealous man and I don't want to talk about that. You used to tell me that love is a lottery, yeah. You got your numbers and you're betting on me. You used to say that love is a game, boy. You got your numbers. Strange. As you know, we're doing this because obviously Shepherd's Bush couldn't go ahead for all that's going on in the world. So I'm really sorry about that. But we thought we'd do a little gig to kind of, you know, help a little. What have we got next on the set list? Oh, we got I Get No Joy. I thought I'd, you know, fill us up with the shouty ones, as I always say, first. So here we go. I'm so nervous. It's so strange. I should be fine. But here we go. Watching it on my head, everything I did, everything I said, take it to the arch for your happiness. I'll spend it like a lot, save it for nothing. To the chance adventure come to me in a dream? Or is that just what the directors and the pillows and the reflectors would have you believe? Psychotic, hypnotic, erotic, because it's your thing. But how many days a week do you feel electric, kinetic, unexpectedly affected? What do you need? Virginia, me and Ethan, we were so excited about obviously traveling and trekking, and touring is our favorite thing, so we were super sad that everything got pulled, but we'll be back in autumn, I'm sure. I'm recording this as well on another phone, so it's like I got two me's. Maybe I can have like some deep therapy with myself at this point. What's really affecting in there? Missing you, Lollapalooza, I know. Hello, Austin Rower. Yes, I love you, Austin Rower. I don't think you'll die if I read that. Bristol. I know, I can't wait to come back to Bristol. That room when we first got on was like amazing. So, hello to my grandma and my mother who are probably watching this. I love you very much both, even though I'm quarantining away from grandma. Doing the good thing. Alright, speaking of quarantine, I've got this song I wrote in January before this really, really kicked off. And the first line will probably make you laugh, but it wasn't really writing for the times, it was writing before the times. It's called Prototype. Into my life. It's like a harmonica is like completely off the mic. It's like the ghost harmonica player. He's here, everyone. He's just shy. And there you go. Thank you so much. I hope you like the new song. Obviously, we're doing it special occasion. Hi, Liz. Hi, Liz. Hello, Maddie and Jessica. Oh, you're all grouping together. Yeah, we should do this more often. All right, I think next, I had a few requests to do... I might skip that one. I had a few requests to do Grinning in Your Face, and I haven't, like, played that song for, a very long time. So I really don't know how this is going to go. It might go horribly, but we'll see. Oh, God, all right, here we go. I got the words here. Okay. Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Oh, best in mind, a true friend is hard to find. So don't you mind people grinning in your face? You know your mother can talk about you. To play it. I don't know, is it in a different tuning?
No, it's just standard, it's just Nashville tuning.
Nashville tuning, so if any of you think it kind of sounds weird, it's like that vibe. I can't believe it. I like played that like 3 years ago or 4 years ago. Sunhouse is an amazing blues guitarist or player, and he was a preacher, I think, so you guys should really go and check him out if you haven't already. You're always like guitar tech, I'm on
the way,
like
jumping around.
Alright, what have I got next? I might play another new one if that's alright with everybody. My birthday is Monday and I'll be here. Oh, sick! The album's coming up, the year for the album coming out as well, which is super crazy. I went off to like Japan and wrote pretty much the